Actually going to talk about this later, so it's funny that you're asking, but I mean, within the first week that I knew him, I knew, like, you just know, but actually, like, falling in love probably when I was doing my makeup or something in the bathroom. And this was the first week that we had met. And he was outside in his bedroom, like folding laundry or something. And a song came on. It's actually our song now. But that song came on and he just called over to me. He goes, "Aubrey, come dance with me." And we're just like in the middle of his bedroom. I think that was it. That was it. I mean, we just danced in the middle of his bedroom to that song, and I just knew. I mean, I was like, I want to marry this man.
So, when we first met, like, I could tell that it was special, but, like 6 days after our first date, she was at my house and she was getting ready and we were gonna go out to the day. We're going to like Sly's Bakery. We both love sweets. We're going to get ice cream and we're actually hanging out with Connor and Lauren. And when she was getting ready, I was just like bothering her and poking fun at her. And she hit me and she goes, "I love you." But I was like, "Do you remember what you said to me earlier?" And she's like, "No." And I was like, "Do you remember what you said to me earlier?" And she's like, "Yeah." And I was like, "I love you too." And it was just like, May 25th, 2015.
I love you.
To support me through all my stupid decisions and to encourage me to follow my heart. You are truly the absolute best mother in the entire world. How to be half a mother and wife. You are. I know my last name is changing, but don't worry, I will always be a beard at heart. I will always be a little girl. Always love ugly biscuits.
So, just dive right in. Follow my lead. You don't have to. No, you don't have to.
I found a girl.
Okay.
Beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were
someone. Okay. We were
just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling. You look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. Share her home. I found a love to carry more than just a secret, to carry love, to carry.
I, Bradley.
I, Bradley.
Take you, Aubrey.
Take you, Aubrey.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife and partner.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Aubrey, repeat after me. I, Aubrey, take you, Bradley.
Hi, Aubrey, take you, Bradley.
To be my lawfully wedded husband and partner.
To be my lawfully wedded husband and partner.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
And repeat after me. Aubrey.
Aubrey.
With all that I am and all that I have.
With all that I am and all that I have.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my everlasting love.
As a symbol of my everlasting love.
Story. Everyone always asks I think anybody who's in love, anybody, they'll ask, when did you know? Like, when did you know that you were in love? And I can think of a lot of little times, but there's one for some reason that just sticks out in my mind. I think it was probably the first week that we were dating or seeing each other, knew each other. And we were riding in the car somewhere, I don't really know where we were going, probably to the gym. But this song was playing on the radio, and I was just singing to it. I think he was probably singing to it too. And he turned it down almost all the way, and I was like, what are you doing? I'm singing to this song. And he goes, I just wanted to listen to you. And I remember, I don't know if you remember that. I'm sorry I'm making you cry again. I just remember thinking, I just felt so special. I don't know. I just knew that I loved him. So I am going to sing for you that song. And I'm gonna try really hard not to cry. You sprinkle stardust on my pillowcase. It's like a moonbeam brushed across my face. You make me sing, ooh, la la la. Ooh, I'm in love, love. Right.
Tell you how we feel about our little girl. I got all that out at the dance. But we're so privileged to be here and to have family all around us. I'm surrounded by wonderful women, and they couldn't all be here. We have a lot of little girls, little grandgirls that would love to have been here, but they'll see all the pictures and we're excited for them. We're really happy for Brad and Aubrey, and we wish you all the best and our love to you. You know, life brings you three things: what you're gonna do, what you're gonna have, and who you are. And we don't know what you'll do, and we don't know what you'll have. But who you are to us will never change. And that's what families are built on. And we're happy to have you as part of ours and all the rest.
Thank you.
Cheers.
I said, time passes so fast. It doesn't feel like it, but it's been 30 years ago on this day. I would carry you on my shoulders. But now, not anymore. But I'll always carry you in my heart. You've given me so many reasons to be proud of you. But the proudest moment for me is telling others that you're my son. I love you, and I always will. Aubrey, I never thought that Bradley would be able to find his perfect soulmate. But he definitely has found it in you. You are the chocolate to his caramel. You are the anchor in his storm. You're definitely the donut to his cookie. You have a strength in you that will gonna carry you far. And I'm so happy to be able to call you my daughter-in-law, but more than that, my daughter. We are so glad that you swiped right.
Too far, just a little too far, 'cause I was gonna be